Hi friends, today we're going to be talking about the Clean Dew Lemon Foam Cleanser. So first of all, it's not a foam. It's more of like a very thick gel, which I'll show you here in a second with a little demo. But it's still really nice. Like, it has a nice lemon scent to it, and that was great for waking me up in the morning and getting things going. The only thing I would not recommend is getting it in your eye, just because it is lemon and it does actually sting like lemon. So just a word of warning there. Some facial cleansers are gentle enough where, like, if you get it in your eye, it's kind of okay. Like, you just don't really get like a stinging feeling, but this one you will. So just a heads up. So if you're looking for something to trade off, it would be good because it doesn't exfoliate. It is just a gel. And so that is nice for me personally, because I don't like to exfoliate all day, every day, because I do my routines morning and night. So you can mix it up there a little bit too. Have one that is just for removing makeup, and then one that, you know, actually does like a deep clean type deal. So other than that, really good product, and I really like it.